Liverpool's Premier League Cup hopes in the balance after yet another stalemate. Liverpool under-23s kept alive their hopes of qualification to the knockout stages of the Premier League Cup with a hard-earned draw at Burnley. A young red side scrapped to a goalless draw on Friday afternoon in blustery conditions. The result means Neil Critchley's side are still waiting for their first win in Group A, having drawn 4 of their 5 matches. However, so tight is the group that victory in their final match at leaders Bournemouth later this month could be enough for Liverpool to progress. U18s regulars Rhys Williams, Bobby Duncan, Abdi Sharif and Yasser Larouci were all given starts, while another of Barry Lewtas' side, Paul Glatzel, came off the bench during the final quarter. The Reds, though, struggled to make a breakthrough on a heavy pitch, although Williams came close early on with a header saved by Burnley goalkeeper Adam Legzdins. Marley Blair missed a good chance when shooting wide after Liverpool keeper Caoimhin Kelleher dropped a corner, with the hosts strong either side of halftime. Kelleher denied Rob Harker and Bobby Thomas, while the Reds' best chance came in the last minute when Legzdins turned over a Juanma header. Liverpool U23s are next in action a week on Monday when they visit West Ham United for a Premier League 2 clash. Liverpool U23s, Kelleher, Randall, Garcia, Williams, Johnston, Coyle, Glatzel 76, Duncan, Sharif, McAuley, Lewis, Larouci, Longstaff 76. Subs: McKenzie-Lyle, Dixon-Bonner.